We're chatting Andrew Thomas today on New York Giants Now by Chat Sports. I am your host, Tom Downey. As I'm sure every single person watching knows, the Giants bet a first-round pick on Andrew Thomas in last year's NFL draft, and the reality is he really did not play that well. However, and although it is coming from a bit of a biased source, his off-season offensive line coach, the very well-regarded Duke Manyweather, says that Thomas is going to have a breakout season this year as a member of the New York Giants, something that organization very much needs. Here's what Manyweather had to say. Quote, I think you'll see mass improvement from Andrew Thomas. I think Andrew Thomas, down the stretch in the second half last year, found his way and got into a groove. You add in a coach like Rob Sale, a no-nonsense type of guy, I think, well, not only Thomas, but the entire line will improve. I hope that's the case for New York, because the reality is, in a unusual year in which the offensive line coach got fired midway through due to insubordination, Thomas did not play well. Look, even if you're the most bullish of all the Giants fans out there, it's fine to believe in Andrew Thomas. I do, in his year two season. But year one in 2020, folks, there's no way around it. It was bad. Now, make no mistake, there's plenty of blame to go around the Giants last year in terms of why things didn't go well on the O-line. The quarterback, Daniel Jones, he gets blamed for holding the ball too long. But in 2020, all these stats coming in from our friends over at Pro Football Focus, Thomas allowed 10 sacks, a massive figure, 8 hits, it's also a lot, and 39 hurries, all those together, and he was approaching 50 pressures allowed. The reality is, that's bad. That is not a figure. 60 pressures allowed, that's not something you can actually allow for a top 10 pick who was supposed to be your franchise left tackle for a decade plus to come. So after a bad year one, but still an optimistic outlook in year two, what is your confidence level in Andrew Thomas? Number one means you, or a one, excuse me, means you already think he's a bust. A 10, he means you think he's going to be the best tackle in the NFL at the end of this year. Probably not a 1, at least not too many of them, but also probably not a 10. So get your votes in for me in the comments section. Now, I think in reality, the Giants, because of what they've invested and committed into Andrew Thomas, are kind of like, yeah, he's our left tackle this year. And again, I do think Thomas will play better. I hope Will Hernandez plays better. I hope Matthew Parrott plays better as well. I think the Giants have some promising young talent on the offensive line. They'll need bit better play calling, better coaching from the O-line coach as well. So by no means am I out on Andrew Thomas. He is, of course, right now the fourth of those big four offense linemen from last year, but I do think a breakout year is very possible in 2021.